Today, the school committee showed us again they have no interest in actually negotiating. They have no interest in settling this contract. They have no interest in getting our students back into school. They do not care about doing these things. The school committee will not even look us in the face while they spit on us. They will not come into the same room as us to look at the mothers and the fathers whom they refuse to grant parental leave in line with other districts and the entire private sector. We have worked hard every single day to compromise, to listen, to turn around proposals quickly, and the school committee says only one thing in return: reject, reject, reject. Reject living wages, reject parental leave, reject mental health supports. They claim our proposals are too expensive while admitting they don't even know how much it would cost them. They can't even agree that volunteering for something once does not constitute a future obligation to do it. If they can't agree to something that costs them nothing, something that is baked into the definition of the word voluntary, then there can be no question that this school committee is not here to bargain. The school committee toes the line, eating up the lies of Mayor Ruth Ann Fuller because they are too cowardly to challenge her, a woman who does not deserve to hold the title of mayor. What kind of leader refuses to engage in what she claims is her top priority? What kind of leader lies to her constituents to avoid meeting with them? Flees through the back door instead of meeting with the people she represents? What kind of leader governs by email? Since 2018, the city budget has grown at a faster rate than the school budget. She says that giving our students and educators what they need will cause cuts, but she's starved them for years, and we've had cut after cut after cut. We have lost so much already, and we will not lose anymore. We are back in court tomorrow, and there is no mechanism to hold this school committee and this mayor accountable. No mechanism except for us. The school committee shows up every day to engage in a farce. They show up each day with new ways to waste our time, to hope that fines will break us. They hope that a court system upholding a morally bankrupt law will break us. But we will not break. This week, we teach our students the most important lesson of all. We teach them that when those in power try to trample the rights of the people, try to rob them of their dignity, you have to stand up and say no. If the school committee and Mayor Fuller and their law firm and their cronies get their way, they will go from district to district across this state and run the same playbook. Every school district in the state will refuse to negotiate and use the state's mediation process to grind educators and their students into the dirt. And that is why we will not break. We will hold the line for as long as it takes for the people of this city to make their voices heard to the empty suits that pretend to represent them. We will not falter. This school committee and this make-believe mayor who refuses to talk to anything that's not a camera do not want a contract. And that should enrage every voter in this city, every educator in this city, every student in this city. We are united, we are unbreakable, and we are stronger than these politicians because unlike them, we are fighting for something. When people show you who they are, believe them. And Mayor Fuller and her school committee have shown this entire city who they are. It's time to believe.